Sundermeyer late. Winner by fall, 2 minutes, 40 seconds.
Come on, man! Thank you.
Tim Anderson tied Miles Fabian McCarty. Well done.
Yeah.
Stelmick. His opponent from Edison is Sam Sprinter. For the championships at 130 pounds, at 130 pounds, from Willard, Jason Gibson, from Bellevue, Laramie Spurlock. For the championship round, at 135 pounds, from McCarver, Tate Miller. His opponent from Edison, Phil Velez. For third for the championship, 132 pounds from Perkins, Nate Boggs. His opponent from Edison is for the championship at 160 pounds from Clyde, Chad Long. Jason Sundermeyer, his opponent, from O'Carver, Zeb Miller. For the championship at 160 pounds, consolation championship match, Jason Sundermeyer, Lake, Zeb Miller, O'Carver, mat number one.
Zeb Miller, O'Carver, mat number one.
Having marked to mat number two, 160 pounds.
Why? Don't you want to see with me?
Oh, Probably.
I don't know.
Oh, Jason.
I got all fucked up on my birthday.
Hey, where are you?
What?
Yeah, we were just on.
Hey, Jason.
Hi, it's good to see everybody again. So happy I'm here with Leslie.
Miller.
Next thing to hell. Yeah, I think I don't remember. Yeah, I was in Finley.
Matt Terrell.
Hey, what do you think about Zeb's finish tonight?
What?
What do you think about Zeb's finish tonight?
It was a low-budget performance. We hope to see more out of him at Galleon.
Sectional champion at 160
pounds from Clyde,
Chad Long.
We've got a baby on the way in another 9 months.
I thought he sounds like his old man. Go, Pat.
Hey, there's Bay.
Turn around,
John. Yeah.
71-pound weight class. Josh Peter with a pair of blue and Ryan Eve with a band on that at two.
Joey's coming out on one.
Thank you.
shoemaker, Brian. I'm going at one.
Go, Zeb! Get a shot! Go, Zeb!
Driving. Get another tilt. Pull that arm.
Yeah.